Today in hockey. Longtime coach Benoit Allaire was hired Thursday as the New York Rangers director of goaltending, one of several moves by new general manager Chris Drury to reshape the hockey operations department. Hit the like button and subscribe to the channel.